इलेक्ट्रिकल अंकल नमस्ते टू यू, इलेक्ट्रिकल अंकल हैट वालों की नमस्ते। सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, यू नो टुडे आई हैव कम विद ए फ्लो स्विच कंट्रोल, वेरी इकोनॉमिकल एंड नीड नॉट टू वेस्ट सो मच मनी। इट हैज गॉट सो मेनी डिफरेंट प्राइसेस लाइक इंडियन रुपीज 500 टू 2000, 2500, 3000। सो आई हैव ब्रॉट यू मोस्ट इकोनॉमिकल सिस्टम टू इंस्टॉल एट योर होम। नाउ सो मेनी पीपल दे कैन अफोर्ड, दे कैन पे 600, दे कैन पे 2000, दे कैन पे 3000। सो हु कैन अफोर्ड, लेट देम अफोर्ड, एंड हु वॉन्ट्स टू बी इकोनॉमिकल हाँ एंड belongs to a middle class family or poor family like this and that, so he can use this system. Only what you need here, one speaker and two switches, and it will cost you around 100 rupees Indian. So let us move, and you know so many times I request again and again that please subscribe the channel, share it, so that it should reach to the needy people who can take advantage, who can gain from this video, the benefit of this video. Just one speaker, two switches, you control the overflow of the tank. This is very simple project, just two switches and one speaker you need. Of course, this is the lowest cost control flow overflow control of water from your tank. I will make this automatic video also, so you need not to do anything. It will control both, if the underground tank is empty or there is no water in pipeline, pump will not run. If there is overflow going to be started, the pump will stop automatically. So that video also on PCB based, one ordinary automatic control, one I will bring a video for the Arduino Uno programmed based overflow control of the water. So that will come in the programming and coding. So gentlemen, you know who can afford, they can buy the costly one. Who cannot afford, they can start with this as a DIY project, means do it yourself. Gentlemen, I feel sorry that it is dubbing. Sometimes my lips and my voice, it will not match. So forgive me, but you can understand the things. So now only you need 5 volt or 12 volt DC power supply for the speaker as per the speaker's rating. Remember, because the speaker's ground wire, it will come through water tank. Ground wire will be dipped in the water tank and the supply line, the neutral wire of the pump will come in your room. If you are living at fourth floor, so pump will be controlled by the switch and overflow will be controlled by the speaker ground wire, so that alarm will start. Just switch off the pump, it is safe, and again in the morning put it on. So like that you can save a lot of water. The best to use. So let us move to the board. I will show you the circuit. Of course, one circuit is you will find in description also the link, you can copy paste from there. So see, this is here the pump at the ground floor, say. So two live wires will come to it, one is face, one is neutral, but neutral will go first to third, fourth floor, where you want to control, and it will go to the switch, right? This neutral wire, and it is going to the switch in our room somewhere, here we will provide a switch and it will go back to the pump. That's it. This is the pump side, and it will control whenever there is overflow. Alarm will on, you just put it off, water will not overflow, correct? Now the four alarm, it is separate circuit, both are independent circuits. There we will use a speaker. Now see, so many type of relays. When I will make this automatic system fully automatic, I will use this type of relay. This will be with Arduino Uno programming and coding we will do. I will bring that video also. And here are the simple relays for the ordinary automatic system, not Arduino Uno based, program based. So these small relays I will use. I am making a circuit of it. So after completing the circuit, I will order some PCBs. If anybody will need the PCB, I will send the PCB. And these components will cost only 50-60 rupees. That too also in 200-300 rupees you can make it automatic. So this one switch. And now what we will do, want to come to this side. Now here is the water tank of which we want to control the overflow, not to waste the water. And here is a speaker, right? Speaker supply is 5 volts or 12 volt. If the speaker is rating is 5 volt, then connect with 5 volt. If it is 12 volt, then connect it with the 12 volt. But take care, it should not be connected with 220 volt, okay? Only 5 or 12 volt, because the ground wire, this is the positive. Here we will provide a switch on the positive line, and ground will go direct to the water tank. And from water tank we will put a nail here, hanging nail at the top, and other nail from there it will come to back to the speaker. And these two nails, try to keep it little bit near, so that as the water will be filled, they become short and the ground connectivity will be completed and speaker will start alarming. Very simple process. So 5 volt or 12 volt only, and the ground will go to the tank. Don't take positive wire, okay? And same with the pump. Don't take the phase on the switch, bring the neutral. So there are two independent circuits. When the alarm starts, just put it off and put off the pump also. And when alarm in the morning, put it on both. So it is very, very easy. Now I will show you the practically how to, you see, watch. Here are the two glasses, okay? One is working as a water tank. The pump is there inside that, submersible pump I have bring. One is small pump of 5 volt supply, just for experiment. So means like a do it yourself project, DIY project. So I will fill the water in that pump. That pump will feed the water in the overhead tanks. You can say that is small glass. And you will see the auto control and the how the speaker will start. So let me do some arrangement for the light so that it will be visible. I am watching in the computer also whether the video is going on or not to you, because I made it live stream live, but some people they request for English. Now this is the obstacle sensor. This is the other way to control the water flow with the help of Arduino Uno programming and coding. But this is the simplest one. This is the water tank underground. Okay, say pump is there at your ground floor, and it draws the water from the overhead tank or pipeline, and this pipe it will go to the overhead water tank. This is the speaker. Speaker's ground wire is going to this glass. You can see the black tape. I have fixed it. Two wires. One is coming inside, one is going outside. It is ground of the speaker through switch to the 5 volt supply or 12 volt supply. I am converting from my battery 12 volt to 5 volt because my pump is of 5 volt. So don't mix the pump. Pump is separate. A speaker is separate supply. So now things are ready. Underground water tank is full of water. Now pump will start. I will switch on the pump. Alarm switch is on. Right? And now we can start filling this glass. And when this glass will be filled, you will listen the alarm. My speaker is little weak. You can put little bit heavy speaker, means of more wattage, or can put amplifier in between. So now I am starting the pump and you will see. Say it is in the morning, I start the pump. Alarm switch is on. From the battery I am taking both the supplies for the pump, because my pump is DC pump. For the example, see, this is for a do-it-yourself project. Now you will hear the sound of the alarm. So you might have heard the sound of this alarm. You can put a big speaker. And now I'll switch off the alarm, switch off the pump. That's it. Your overflow, your wastage of water is being stopped. As pump is stopped, no water flow. So like that you can do. It's very easy. And you can make it the students of this school, students 9th, 10th, 8th standard, they can make a school project like that. You need one pump of 5 volt DC volt. You need two switches and one small speaker. It comes for 20 rupees only. So a DIY best project, presentable. And you can dip the finger in the water. There is no shock, no current. It is quite safe. So gentlemen, this all. And you can find the drawing of this small project in my description. Just copy and paste. And I request again and again to share it, to get it reachable to the villages, towns, small places where the people, they can use it for their domestic purpose. So many people I saw always running here and there when there is overflow of water. So it can be done. So share it, subscribe it. It is a great help for me, for my platform, the free education platform. I don't ask anything. If some student want to make it so, below poverty line, I will supply a little bit material to him also from my pocket. I don't ask donations, I don't ask this thing. Nothing like that, NGO, Shangio, I am alone pulling on this platform for the free education at this age, where I will take my knowledge with me. So all of my experience I'm putting in my videos. You can find the different playlists on different subjects in the description. My WhatsApp number is there, email is there. If you need any queries there, you are most welcome. With folded hand. Please proceed and make this project for your home. And hope that the same thing again I will say, my lips and my voice, maybe it will not match. So gentlemen, see you in the next video. Watch in Hindi also. Before I make this video in Hindi live stream. So thanks.